So now we're going to work another, we're going to work a range and drill. We're going to work both sides to start. And then quickly we're going to advance to a jab cross. Now, first my partner's going to come in. I'm not going boom, boom, I'm going one. I've seen too many guys, they just come in and start blasting. I don't know if I'll have time for that double stuff. So he comes, I'll have him do a step to the right. Now, first round, boom, I'm going slow. Again, if we go to the body, or even if we go to the head, we want to start to think about pressure points. Now, this is on the side of the body. This is basically a ticket point. Tim loves this because I hit her all the time. She's about perfect. I've dropped skinny fellows. Rather, I don't know. I have not tried it on an overly muscular fellow yet. Tim's got some good muscle, and I get pretty good lock on him, so I'll work it. So he comes into the right. Boom, then I can engage and go in. Go to the other side. Boom, then I can engage and go in. I will return the favor to him. Get that low strike first. Or, second time, we're going to go back and forth. He comes in this time. I go right to the head. And again, we want to start thinking about pressure points to the head. Temple. You can actually kill someone there, so be careful with it. We get our knockout point here. We can go along the sinuses, crack all these bones up in here. And start to Google some of this other stuff. He comes in the other side. Boom, right? Oh, I caught him in the eye socket this time. Good punch, I might crack it there. Make sure your hands are tough, your fingers are tough, everything's tough. We'll change the warhead in a minute. So again, this time he's gonna go right for my head with the shot. And the other side. So this drill is going to look like this. Low, 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 high, high. Get the idea? And again, we're using closed fists right now. Try it out. Get over there, Nikki.